The family of the late Kenya Defence Forces General Francis Ogolla has confirmed that Ogolla's father will celebrate his 100th birthday party before the final burial day of the KDF boss. Speaking to the media, the family of the fallen soldier say that they will fulfill Ogolla's last wish on Saturday when the event was set to happen before the burial on Sunday. This comes after his father said that General Ogolla was scheduled to travel to the village in Alego Usonga constituency, Siaya County, on Friday to assist with preparations for the celebrations. However, the plans for the KDF boss were cut short after the tragic helicopter accident that happened on Thursday, a day to his scheduled travel to Siaya for the birthday of his father. Responding to why the burial was hastened, the family say that among other wishes, General Francis Ogolla wished that upon his death, he be buried within 72 hours after his demise, thus will be buried on Sunday. In addition, General Ogolla directed that he be buried without a coffin. According to Ogolla's elder brother, Canon Ezekiel Oduor, his brother had told them that he wanted a simple ritual burial similar to Muslim practices. Therefore, General Francis Ogolla will be buried wrapped in sheets without any other materials. The move, according to Ogolla, was to avoid unnecessary pressure to his family on the burial arrangements. Before his burial on Sunday, General Ogolla will receive a military honors ceremony complete with a military parade and a 19-gun salute on Saturday at the Ulinzi Sports Complex in Lang'ata from 1 p.m. That is it, guys. Thanks for watching. More updates coming shortly.